funniest thing I've ever seen, man. They're like chasing him. This is in New Braunfels right now. And they're like, look at this. They're like literally escorting him out of town on a Trump flag. Oh my God, this is the funniest thing I've ever seen. They're like hundreds of them. They're escorting him out. Look at this, they're in front with a Trump parade.
And it was on Interstate Highway in Texas. And a bunch of Trump trucks, pickup trucks with Trump flags, tried to run it off the road. We're stopping it, dropping in front of it. And the president saw it, took the video that someone had taken, and tweeted it back out and said, "I love Texas. I love Texas." We've never had anything like this. At least we've never had a president who thinks it's a good thing.
You see the way our people, they were protecting his bus yesterday because they're nice. So his bus, they had hundreds of cars, Trump and the American flag. You see Trump and American flag. Do you ever notice when you see the other side? I don't even see much of the other side. You don't see any, they have no spirit, they have no enthusiasm, they have no nothing.